another song?
Oh, sure. Yeah, we'll do one of the originals. It's a fiddle tune that I wrote about getting hundreds of no-see-em bites on a beach in Florida during the summer at Mike Block String Camp. And yeah, so if you imagine the first part is like the swarm of the bugs, and then the second part really evokes the agony felt. It's called the no-see-em stomp.